It's a little too much when you play. A little too dry. You can play very détaché, but with vibrato. You know? Try to do it. I will suggest you one exercise. This has nothing to do with the idea, but it's very important for the idea. You know, when you're making a scale in détaché. Sometimes the vibrato is not enough. You know? I mean, it's a little dead, it's too much. I exaggerate on purpose, you know. You don't do like that. But it's a little approaching. Instead, it's a difficult role, I must say. It's a difficult role.
Right.
Right? I mean, it's... like, you know, boom, 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 like you make. There is a very sharp moment at the beginning when you start, and then the vibrato is on it. And at the end of the note, the note is a volume. It's not only a straight, you know, it's a volume. It has a bottom. Bum, 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 like jumps. Bum, 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 no. Bum, 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 not like that. But it would be a synthesizer. Bum, 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 bum. Huh? More body. Try it.
More
resonance. When you are very familiar with this good detaché way, then you start to practice the second one. I mean, the second, the double tongue in, which is always a little weak. I didn't tell you, but it's also a good exercise. If you could make the détaché, the second tonguing, emphasize the second silent. Instead to always, when you study the double tonguing, you double tongue all the time. How do you study it? You double tongue. It's not the way. The way is to be sure of your first syllable, and then you emphasize the second one. In this way, to do it, you have to tongue only on the second syllable. Instead to say tu 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 like that, tu 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 all the time, you know? It's only on tu 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 and faster possible. Very tiring. Very tiring. But then you get the second one, you get the power of the second one, and you get the vibrato every time, which is fast, clean, but also with the support of the diaphragm. You know, when you play with slur, you still play with sensibility. Okay, you take off the slur and the sensibility disappears. There is no reason. Sensibility is still here. You must have the same vibrato for the legato and for the detaché. Look to the string instrument, to the cello, to the violin, to the viola, the same. They still vibrate with the detaché. These fingers has nothing to do with these fingers, you know. Still do that. The same for us. Okay? You start. Okay. And you give a little more power. Thank you. Because you will breathe before, you are going to breathe in because there is a stir. But you can breathe during a stir. It's not forbidden. No. Yeah, there's a way to it's still with a slur, you know. But breathing is a natural way to live, you know. You live, you have to breathe. Don't be so upset about the fact that there's a slur, I cannot breathe. And you know, you destroy the thing because it's in fact, you know. You cannot breathe every time here. And I think it was good here, but try to avoid this breathing. You can make a different color. It brings the tema, the second tema of the violin. We start after the... Keep in rhythm and change the color, which is different, you know? Especially if you play with the orchestra, this is a bassoon player with the pop 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 open your mouth, don't breathe. More than that. Okay, chiffre
9.
Because it's not the same tenor. For what bass you are? Only sing. He told me that you could do at the end to play a do fa in the Ivory Coast. Because the best is the bass is pom pom. Then you can do it. The only thing he told me. But if you want to change, I don't think so. Well, it's up to you, but change is necessary. Okay, go further. 19. Sometimes, you know, we get used to a mistake, and if nobody tells you, you keep all your life. But you did four times, you know, the four times it should be not a hazard, not a chance. So be careful with it. Thank you. problem. Very good. Thank you.